The Wapello County Sheriff's Office is still investigating this morning after a vehicle and body was found submerged in the Des Moines River Monday. Deputies say a fisherman near Rock Bluff Park, an hour and a half from the Des Moines Metro, found it in the middle of the river while boating. On Tuesday, the Sheriff's Office worked with a team of firefighters and a towing service to come up with a plan to pull the vehicle out.